would probably be that Go Lurk at the beginning if he opens with that, but I don't know. Yeah, my answer is because I can. T-Tar? Ooh. I think better be Focus Sash. Marina. Fair. Cool, feels good to get that crit. Feels good to get the crit. I'll go for the close combat instead. Stronger stab move out of the two. Yeah, didn't think I was gonna knock it out or anything. I'm done. That half health. No matter who he brings in, they're gonna get hit with Earthquake if he doesn't switch. Or even if he does switch, this Tyranitar is gonna get smacked with this Earthquake. Barry. Yeah. I'm fairly certain I outspeed, but I'm not sure. I could tank that. Hi. The end of that. I doubt anything it has would kill me. Yeah. GG's. Worth the shots. Good. Gonna go for the attack and it's fine. I don't think he can shield. I wouldn't shield, I'd go straight for the attack. Thank you. That's crit. Nice. Another crit. Let's go. Flinch. 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 Need flinch. Come on. Let's go. If his Dragapult has Phantom Force, he could turn it around on me. Which I'm assuming that's what he's gonna try to do. We're not gonna let him. Oh, okay, well, he just completely fucked me. That's a yikes. If I can get him to flinch, though, he'd be so pissed. I know I would be. Could you imagine flinching on that? Feels bad. Feels fucking bad. I should have gone for the icicle spear. Could have maxed the Gudra too. And I could tank whatever it throws at me. At 356 HP, I have to be able to tank whatever it throws at me. Yeah. Are you really gonna try to go for it? Nah, that's it. I don't think I'm gonna kill it though. I think I, no, you know what? No, yeah, I think I can. It's, yeah. Yeah. Not strong enough. I could have had the sweep with Cloyster, but I really thought he was gonna Phantom Force, but he turned it around into a G-Max or a Dynamax. Feels bad, but still got the win.